On this piano sound, I like getting the extra octave by putting the second layer one octave lower so that I can get those low bass tones.